All right, next up, Panayotis Antionatis, please take it away.
Hello, I'm Panayotis Antoniadis. I am a white male from Greece, and I'm affiliated with ATH Zurich and Netgood. And right now I'm in a space called L200 in the very center of Zurich. You can see behind the busy street. L200 is a hybrid space. We run our own digital platforms with Nextcloud and open source software, but we always try to connect it with other such spaces with a TV studio infrastructure. The idea is that we build everything here. We build open source digital platforms that are planted in this space, and they grow together with the community. I call this the organic internet. And so my provocation is that the good online places don't hang from the cloud, but they grow from the ground. And in my session, I want to discuss how the physical space itself, that I think we shouldn't give up on it, even in Corona times, could help to support the civic signals presented already.
All right, Panayotis, next up, please share something from your session today.
So yes, I was very positively surprised that people do care about physical spaces. We discussed a lot actually about how we organize physical spaces. I think we have not solved also this problem. And I explained how in here in our space L200, one of our innovations is to frame it as a very neutral space. Our key question is, and success is, when people ask, what is this? And they do ask. And then there was a little bit this discussion about building virtual digital worlds inspired by physical locations versus creating digital worlds that are truly grounded in them. And there were many issues discussed, like safety, accessibility, identity. And I think many of this can be addressed by imagining collective spaces, community spaces, being the entry points to digital worlds. So you don't join alone from your bedroom, but you come to a location where there is the right infrastructure and you can connect even without your device. You can connect being known in the digital space that you have access to a specific physical locations. These are somehow more technical and easy, and there was also a lot of discussion about this dream, the $1 million value, the serendipity. So the question is how we design for serendipity. I think the fact that our space is here in the street creates such moments. While we were talking, a friend of mine was knocking at the window. They could see the Zoom. So there was a little bit this porosity between my private Zoom world and the street. And yes, I think this is what I can say in 1 minute.
All right. Thank you so much. I appreciate those thoughts.